Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet. You all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help. But we got cut off. I know she's here. Somewhere.
Need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Got
out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Roger.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Elena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more. Okay!
Leon,
it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
They said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. If there are any survivors.
Oh. security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Good work.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out.
Stay now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Another.
Oh.
Found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Check the car.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
Buckled in?
Yeah.
Are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Okay. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons doesn't exist.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.